Hi, this is Erica, and there is a famous saying, the world is a book, and those who do not travel read only one page. Since 2016, I've been living and teaching English in Vietnam, and oftentimes I get to explore and get to know the culture and the places.
And,
and the basketball. I'm gonna show a little bit of Hoi An village. And yeah, the joy that I get from traveling is out of this world. And the beautiful places, the people, and the culture never fail to excite me. I've been to few places like Thailand, Singapore, Vietnam, and I wish I could travel more.